number three. That's a nice one. I wasn't around for the other two. They were back in the tarpon hole. It's an active day. The guide, Thomas, said there are a lot of shark out here today. I said, good. That's a file fish. I'm not really sure I've ever seen one. Okay, we didn't get anything on the open water, but we're back here in a little cubby hole, and we have a snapper. Okay, well, this is an interesting catch. We got a crab. I guess she hooked him. I'm going to get a picture, too. We have a pole bender. What do you think it is? I think it's in the root. Okay, here's the situation. He's caught this fish and it's on this clump, so I'm going to have to stick my hand in and get it out. Okay, we finally got the fish untangled. It's still on the line, but it's not even a keeper. Well, he says it is a keeper, but he's not going to keep it because it'd be number five. Here's my catch of the day. 7 cans and a bottle. Took me about 30 minutes, in and out. Ken with his friends. We're at the fillet table, Sugarloaf Marina. We had 4 kayaks up here to clean them. Overall, it was a great day. Good morning, it's February 20th. We're at 5 Mile Creek. Just a few white caps. We were in Orlando a week, and before that, it was really windy, so there's not much February video coverage. So here it goes. There's a nurse shark. It's hanging out in our opening. I haven't even got in and he got one. It's always a good sign when you see fish as you enter. There went some tarpon. Some little fish. Ooh, what's that skinny thing? Hey, we thought we had a tarpon, but it's a snapper. So it must be huge. This one's a real fighter. Inches. We got another one. I just came out and there's another one of these balls here. So they must be something. Okay, I got a story for you here. I disturbed a stingray and he hit the back of my seat. But I think something got him and pulled him off me. Maybe it was the grace of God. So here's the rest of that story. It got upside down, Ken said, on the back of my kayak, but Fenton had it by the tail. And it hit my seat here, but it got my pad all wet. Got the only evidence I have other than my breathing hard. We're here with the legend, Captain Tim. We got his bird Harry here. I was telling him my stingray story. Good morning! We've never launched on this side of Shark Channel, so this is something new. Usually we walk between the mangroves, so we're going fishing. Follow along. This is Shark Channel where the old bridge caved in. Ken used to love to bridge fish this bridge. Second keeper. Oh, nice one. These are all about a minute apart. I think we found our new little fishing hole here. That's a really nice one. I rarely get video this close with Ken, so I don't think it's a keeper, but you can kind of see what happens front view. Okay, here's another one. He's kind of small for, kind of a fighter for a small one. And we're back to the ramp. This is about mile marker 12 in the Florida Keys. We've got a few liveaboards out here. They bring their little boat up to shore and they usually park across the street where we were at. Overall, it was a great day. I think we're going to Sugarloaf Marina to fillet and I'll show you what we got. This is our catch of the day for 2/22/24. I think the smallest is about 11 and a half. So overall, a great day at Shark Key.
Being clean.
Why would you bag them and put them in the water? They're staked.
Well, you're supposed to take and dry them out afterwards. But then look at this boat here.
I think this has been here a while.
Yeah.
I'd probably just call it in as derelict boat. I wish I had smell-o-vision.
Okay.
Here comes Tim's bird, Harry. Yep. Tim's pulling a pinfish trap here for Harry.
Okay, Harry.
Okay,
go get
there
him.
You go. Go get him.
Go get him. You want to use me up on the
boat. Maybe because I'm new. It's Wednesday, February 28th. This is going to be the end of the February video. It's been a short month, so hopefully we get a little more excitement today. But no stingrays. These are tarpon. Ken was hoping the tarpon would scare the little fish away, but I don't think so. It's a grunt. We haven't had a grunt in a long time. Not sure what's going on this year. It's a fighter. Save your shrimp. Okay. We've moved out of the tarpon hole over to hole number one. Tide going on here. Well, it's time to go in. This is our catch of the day, February 28th. One more day, it's leap day.